sacrifices open your soul to find the entire being, to a takeover by demonic forces.
Thank you. Oh, Thank you. thousands of seekers, most of them from broken or unstable families, and already emotionally wounded, are becoming victims of the guru. Rajneesh is one of India's most controversial gurus.
Not only do these things trigger emotional and mental diseases, which have been known to place people even in insane asylums for the rest of their lives, but they also recognize that these exercises can open your soul and your mind and your entire being to a takeover by demonic forces.
A love relationship, master and disciple. Something happens in your heart when you see a master.
Bhagwan is my master and I love him.
Bhagwan's my master.
The next phase, the screaming phase of dynamic meditation, feels like when you finally had an opportunity to throw a tantrum when you were a little kid. By the time you get to the third phase of jumping up and down and yelling who, you're hardly there at all. And so it's pretty hard to remember what happens when you're there. I guess the closest thing I can associate it with is mindlessness. You get to a place where your mind actually leaves your body. Your body's just jumping up and down and your voice from your gut is yelling who, and you're not doing it anymore. You become one with this whole energy. The next phase of my numbers, the next phase. Someone yells stop, and you've just been doing 30 minutes of intense catharsis. And what happens after being in such incredibly intense movement for so long is just a feeling of
peacefulness and stillness.
My mind actually stops, and I feel a oneness with the whole universe.
Has the human race learned nothing from its own mistakes?